Okay, we start off by playing the little pick slide, and then fourth fret of the D, and then bend the fourth fret of the G up a whole tone. We kind of let it down a bit, maybe a semitone, not quite a semitone, and then back up. And then bend up again. Release and pull off to two. Bend up. And then hammer on two to four on the G. And then pull the fourth fret of the D by a semitone. And release. Slide into six on the G, play five on the B. It's quite a fiddly lick there. It's a lot, it's quite deceptively tricky. So, and you're just pulling off seven down to five. And then play five on the top E, and then back to seven on the B string. Okay, let's take a look now at the next section.